Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the ways of the sinner, nor sitteth on the seat of the scornful, but in the light of the Lord.